Yeah, I think we can do it from the start.
Yeah, do it from the start.
So like, it's just when you're selecting your team.
Yeah, you just go your changes. Yeah. Yeah, I get it. But I changed it, but I didn't. I don't know why I didn't.
I think it's swap out.
So like both teams are fucking taking their fucking goalkeepers off. Why? Why is they both doing
that?
Way
it? That way you still got your three.
Fuck, I'm gonna kick goals from the fucking halfway mark, mate.
Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Yeah.
Good, because that's actually even better, because I can go to my team management. And I can pick, like, because I'm not sure if you're the same, but all the way down the bottom, you've got, like, comp players who are crap.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, even worse. This cunt's on five. He hasn't even, he's even got a picture. He hasn't even got a fucking... He's just a fucking picture of a head. He's got no chance.
Here we go. All right, I'm in.
Yeah, I'm going to put this guy. He's got five. His diving is a five. He's got good speed, but everything else is fucking crap.
Yeah, mine was six, and he's called Savage. That's weird.
Mine's called Idaho, Idaho. Oh, no. This is going to be a fucking 2020 game, man. This ball's going to go fucking fly through the net.
Oh, funny. God, that's a weird goalie.
That's funny. He's about 4 foot tall. He hasn't even got a pink and pitcher.
I'm scared now. No, I can't rely on the layer anymore.
Goal!
Jump!
Oh, well done, Savage. Well done, mate. You got this.
Oh, God, that was his hardest throw, too.
It's Manchester United. And they take on Arsenal. Well, Derek, they were worthy champions last season, but it's always hard to retain your title, and that's why they need to get off to a good start.
Catch! And get the 3 points. Oh, nah, if you fuck that up, you're definitely getting thrown off.
Oh, that's his hardest throw. That's as hard as he can throw. For Manchester United, Aaron Wan-Bissaka
starts alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays with Fred in central midfield. My guy's got eight. Oh, thank God, because he wasn't going to save that. Oh, that one as well. I've got to pull players back to fucking help the cunt because he ain't fucking stopping nothing. Look at him. Oh, no. Fuck me. Meow. Oh. Oh! It almost went in. It almost went in. Fucking hell. That's hilarious. Thomas Partey starts with Granit Xhaka. I didn't want to give it to him to fucking pass it because he'll probably miss kick it. Is one of a strike partnership. Oh, pass! Seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno. Oh, well, fucking look out! It's in!
Oh! He just got it.
I didn't even see where it went. He's driven in the corner. Oh. I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Oh, he's lost possession. Oh! Have a shot! Oh, that would hurt. That would have fucking killed that gun. One on one with that keeper, he was fucked. He had no chance. That was my guy. That was my bloke against your keeper. That is he had no chance. Oh. Oh, I thought I hit you. The ball back with Arsenal now. Shit. Ugh. No! It's a goal! Oh! Oh no!
Catch this!
That's a rookie. Fuck. That's a rookie. What a rookie mistake. Idaho's never played a day in his life. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, so I. Oh! He didn't even jump! He didn't even jump! He couldn't even get off the ground. Oh no! Man, there's going to be some specky goals here, right? This is going to be nuts. Oh, I didn't get enough on it. Nowhere near enough on it. Did look dangerous for a
moment, but the keeper has it now. Oh shit.
Oh. Come here. Oh, stop. Oh.
Well, oh, fuck's sake.
I think you got a foot on it. Fuck mine up. Fuck my pass up. Shit.
Oh shit.
Advantage, Arsenal. Oh, it's in. Oh! Oh, this is hilarious. This is hilarious.
Oh, thank you, TikTok.
I don't know. I don't know how no one scored yet. Oh. It did look long for them, but not to be. Oh.
Ooh, that was to be fair, it's all been because of our accuracy. Oh, shit.
That's in. Oh!
Oh, it was right to it. Yeah, well done. You're doing well, mate.
It went straight at him. Oh. Shit. Oh, fucking hell, Thomas. Thomas Partey, he's fucking... Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh,
oh, fuck.
Oh, offside. Oh, no. And the ball with catch this. Ah! Oh, didn't get enough fuck up the bit. Oh, his cat was already on the ground before the ball got there. He hesitated. Oh. Shit. Shit! No! He's a new bloke! Oh. He's the new hire at work. Oh, no. He don't know what to do.
He's a new hire at work. Let's go. Oh.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Oh. That was a good pass. Oh, what? Shit!
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ!
Okay, Maynard. Fucking hell.
We're playing extra defensive fucking goal. We're playing so
defensive here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he got... Yeah, right, fickle. Oh, don't give it to him! Oh!
Oh, well done, son.
Ah. Clever read by Jean. Fuck it. Oh, it's in!
Oh, no.
Oh,
oh, well done.
Now, if that was my blow, he wouldn't have caught up. He wouldn't have caught that, because my guy can't jump. Oh, no. Oh! Shit!
Oh!
Oh! Oh, what am I doing? So is that a corner? Oh, fuck. No. He's a new bloke.
He's a new bloke.
Oh. Oi. Get the advantage from the referee. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Well, they brought it back. Free kick it's going to be. Well, he's gone into the book. Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that. I need to get the ball, get a bit of fucking get a bit of a touch. Oh,
Saka, and the ball with Bell.
It's coming down. Oh no! Well, he to catch. Get away properly. Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh.
Still passing it around with authority.
Poncho. Long way out. Oh, it's so good! Oh, terrible. Oh! Oh! See, my guy, he can't jump. He can't jump. He's the lowest, he's the bottom of the fucking tree. He did jump, but fucking was too... He's about 3 foot tall, he can't reach that. Oh!
He's like 3 foot tall, he can't reach.
Oh, no! Oh, that is hilarious. As soon as he kicked, I was like, fuck, he's in trouble. He tried. I've got to give it to him. He tried. Oh shit. No, not 2-0. Oh.
Oh, well done.
It almost was. Oh, no.
He's 3 foot tall.
No. No. No.
Oh, well done.
Fuck, he can throw it. Well, I still can't believe it. Oh, what a fucking pass! It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Oh.
Oh. Aha! Oh, no. We're gonna fuck him up! We fucked him up! Oh.
We fucked him up!
Fuck! How'd I miss that? God damn it. Oh.
Oh my god, I fucking smacked him.
We're gonna fuck him up. And oh.
Closer to half time with Arsenal
shit.
Here. Stuart, interested to get your take on their first half performance.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers,
that's it.
I have some greater intensity. Oh. They
can certainly turn this. Your guy's better than my guy. I got fucking shit.
Oh, wrong way.
Under some pressure.
Oh. Oh. It's a fucking animal's gun.
Oh, fuck's sake!
Fucking 1-on-3. Oh, then I fucked it. Oh, never mind.
Oh. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, it's offside! It's offside!
Oh, what?
Fuck. That was a good kick, dude. It was offside. Damn it. Oh, my God. This is hilarious. Oh, if that got through.
Slog it, son. Oh, okay. That's not hard at all.
Oh.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And he takes it on! Oh.
You can tell they're shit because they're fucking diving for things they don't have to. But De Gea never has to. Okay. Oh. Shit!
Oh.
Oh, oh! Yeah, hello. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bruno Fernandes. Pogba.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
that
was offside.
That's offside.
Oh.
Lacazette.
That's offside.
Could do damage.
Oh!
Well, oh, he couldn't even stop a fucking sliding.
He's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Oh, fuck, where's that going?
Well, not the end result he had in mind.
That's not what I was trying to do.
That was a poor effort in the end.
Fuck.
Oh.
Wasteful from United.
Oh, yeah, right, eh? Fuck! He looks like a child out there. He looks like a midget. Oh no.
Vigorous pressure.
That's it. Now go.
We'll
oh.
Play it in, and no oh. Can they do something
possible? Oh, you're too fucking slow, cunt. Fuck's sake, I knew the bastard. I fucking pressed it yesterday. Fuck's sake.
A oh. Sloppy pass.
Oh, well done.
Oh, come
oh, no.
On.
Poor bastard. Oh!
Are you serious?
That's in, mate. Oh, it's offside.
Oh, my God, are you serious? You can't get a goal to save your life, cunt. You can't get a goal to save your life.
You have got to be kidding me. How is it offside? I kicked the ball backwards.
And the referee has added on.
Oh, this isn't fucking rugby. Fuck. My God.
Arsenal have given it away.
Oh, my God. Yeah, have a shot. Go for it. Oh. Imagine if that went in.
Have a shot. Go for
it. Won't even defend. Just go in. Oh, no.
Still alive.
Fuck's sake. Goalkeeper error. I think it's management fucking error. I think it's fucking the fucking magnet board cut. They swapped out the keeper. You shouldn't have done it.
Oh, look how small that is.
He's a fucking child. Oh, this is hilarious. Oh, for fuck's... Oh, oh, that was my chance. Could have scored that one. Fucker. Oh, my God.
You're
the wrong
boy.
I've been fucking like 4 times, man. Ugh. Oh. This
You'd
is funny,
so
but
happy to have your main goalie back.
This is funny as fuck, but no, I like it. It's a challenge, but fucking, I should have had fucking 3 goals.
United having already made a big first half statement.
Oh yeah, well open goal line.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I call offside.
It wasn't offside. I fucking had it in the fucking defensive half the whole way. I wasn't even passing it. I'm like, nah.
There was no way to leave.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweet. Oh. He really does surprise everybody.
Yeah, it's a bit delayed on the old keeper's end on that one.
What a good finish that is.
Well, the action underway again, and that goal for Arsenal certainly puts a different complexion on the game. It's going to be United's
what
free
happened?
Kick.
Free kick.
Oh.
I tackled your bloke after he got rid of it.
Send it, son.
Shit!
And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected.
Oh. Oh.
Cleared away comprehensively. and running it back.
Oh! Don't do that. Don't. Oh!
Fred. Now Paul Pogba.
Quick! Keeper's probably not there. Oh.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, ball.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Fucking. No!
It's a fucking ball!
Oh! Oh. Oh, for
Arsenal have given us away.
Oh, we haven't. Oh, yes, we have.
Cavani.
Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Quick! Oh.
Maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. Let's see about the delivery. And he clears
oh,
the danger.
On. Fuck, that was a monster header.
Oh. Able to close down the shot.
Fucking hell. Oh, I didn't fucking run.
White. He's in control of the situation.
Fuck, get off me, you fucking.
Oh, wrong way, digger. Oh, no! Time to shine, mate.
Ah!
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery.
Oh, oh I got it, then if I can hit it. Oh. Oh.
Pogba.
Oh, what a pass! What a brilliant pass! Catch this. Oh! He's got a fucking head on it.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Substitution.
Why haven't they fucking got? Hey, we should probably put fucking De Gea and bloody Ramsdale on. Like, the keepers need to be changed. Oh, they're not tired, mate. Oh, they're tired. Oh. Like, your guy's doing alright.
Oh.
Oh, except for that bit. Jeez. The fuck, where is every cunt? Oh. As soon as you kicked it, I'm like, yeah, it's like easy, that's going through. <He's>
like, yeah, that's going through.
Well, as you can see,
you know what I need to add to? There's going to be a good TikTok here. All you have to do is do, like, because I'm going to upload this game because it's too fucking funny. But I want you to take that bit and then put in fucking, Happy Goldberg? Gilmore, you know, Happy Gilmore, oh. Where he's like, is that regulation size goal or what? Because yeah. He's so small compared to the fucking net. Oh, no. Don't do it again. Don't do it again! Oh!
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh.
Not really the ideal free kick here.
Oh.
Yeah, just pass it off, mate. Don't bite. Oh, shit!
Space on the flank.
Got some tire boys here.
Oh, look at this.
Lacazette.
Look at that. Oh.
Off the keeper.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Oh. Oh. I had no idea what I was going to do there.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one
out.
Oh. Ah. Oh.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, fuck me. Good fucking, good tackle.
And they have possession again.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, we'll drive by. Oh, shit.
Well, not the
that was in. If that was online, that was in.
That sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Oh.
Super tackle and they've won possession. A glorious chance.
Ah! Oh, well done, mate!
Oh, fuck.
You fucking landed! That's how you do it! Well done!
Oh,
well done!
That's
offside.
Hey? What?
Is that offside? Oh, not there, you fuckwit! Fuck!
Ah! Oh no!
I slid tangled and I got it. You serious? That's funny as fuck. Oh shit.
Oh, you slid tackled and got it.
Look at that. Oh! Did I even get a kick on that? I don't think I got a fucking record. I don't think I got a thing for that. That was a bit savage. That was a main tackle.
Well, he has the measure of his opponent.
Oh. Ten! Oh! Well, that's how to hit them. Not accurate enough, though. Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way. Calm, boys. Led by a keeper. We got this.
Oh, that's fucking slow.
Oh!
That was a slow.
The keepers are fucking costing the games, boy. The shit cuts.
Well, here it is again.
Oh, no.
The goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Oh.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this. No problems from the keeper.
Fuck it.
I'm just jogging and then sprinting. Ow!
Yeah, I don't want it.
Alright. Martinelli! Oh! Fuck! Fuck's sake! Oh my god! Look at that fucking crossbar. The crossbar saved more than the keeper has. Oh. Oh no. Oh shit. Someone get on him! No!
So
this is child abuse. You get fucking. Oh my god.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the.
I see Ronaldo with a ball. Oh yeah, he fucked. Yeah, he fucking stopped at nothing.
The keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Oh.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Oh.
Well read to ease the pressure. And plenty of scope to be created.
Fucking shoot it, son.
Wide position. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
Oh.
Whoa. Oh, fucking in the back.
Dead!
No!
And still an opportunity.
No!
I was trying to kick it from fucking because the keeper had the ball out there. I was like, someone kick it. You're like three blocks back and you're fucking in the. Yeah, look, these three cunts in the fucking goal line. In the goal line. Trying to stop it. Fuck, they're like, our keeper's fucked. We need to help him.
Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one.
Don't let it in. Yeah, well done. No way, ref. You're not fucking on the wrong team.
Gazette.
Oh, run! Oh.
That's not a penalty.
Jesus. Okay, rip it. That's not ripping it.
And that's an important intervention.
Oh. Oh, fuck off. Shit. Oh.
Oh, fuck off.
Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence. Well, no question about it. He deserved his book in there.
Holy fart in.
Oh. Could you imagine?
Fuck
it.
Could
you imagine?
Oh, my lord. Yep. There's no cut out there. Oh, my god. It actually makes it good. It makes it interesting. But fuck. Oh.
Venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future?
Run, Ken.
Just 10 minutes.
Run.
Can he put them in front?
No.
He does.
Fuck.
I needed it because I think you're gonna get another one. You got time. You've got plenty of time.
We do have plenty of time.
Let's see this again.
This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Oop. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Oh, Rickard!
I didn't mean that.
Bye!
Free kick given.
Is the second one?
Yeah, it's exactly what I fucking need.
Will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Oh.
And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Time is against Manchester United.
Shit! Not shit! Oh.
Well, it's a good effort from that range.
Shit!
But I think the
don't worry about the little fella. He's about to get fucking out.
Oh! Oh no, damn it.
Oh, look at that. Oh, I didn't even look at that. It's in! It's in!
No.
Oh.
He's done it!
Are you serious?
Fuck!
Oh! Oh, nah. Nah. That. I'm not gonna lie, that's not what I was trying to do.
This has been the game for you.
Fucking hell. Oh, shit. Oh.
Beating the defender. And Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shit!
Save, really.
Oh. 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 Shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. That was savage. Oh, shit. Oh. Did not.
Oh, what? That was it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Oh. That's another red because he's already got one. He's already got one.
That's
the end of the story. Oh, this is hilarious.
We're going to run out of fucking players soon.
Oh, I got... Get the hay back on and put him in the fucking forward line.
Will he play
in?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. You got no players left.
This is a runaway.
It is now. Because it was.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Oh, fuck.
And we're underway again. This game is over as a contest.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm running out of cards, man. Come on.
You didn't even give
no
me
fans
one.
Fans in the stands.
Great care. Could easily have been cautioned.
Oh.
The action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time.
4 minutes, Jesus.
Four.
Oh my God, that's it. Save the day, son. Save the day.
Oh no! Where is it?
Oh no!
I did it where the ball went. That was ball.
Lindelof.
That was not ball.
That was not ball.
Excellent ball over the top.
Oh.
Credit to them for winning back possession.
Oh.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, well done. Oh, shit.
Potential danger here.
Oh, no.
Easy, sir.
Oh, what?
Fuck you.
I just fucking chuck it down the ground. There you go. That cut out a multi or no?
That cut out a multi.
He's like. He's like, Cavani needed a goal. I need a fucking point. I need to get that fucking green tick. Oh, jeez, he's knocking him out. That's it.
Oh, that was fucking hilarious.
That was hilarious. I'm saving that.
Every bit as thirsty for success this time around as they were in the last campaign.
Well, it's probably too early to say, but they have to be favourites for the title again.
Oh, let's do that again. That was funny.
Yeah, that's funny as fuck.